enemy emitter. So they managed to locate the enemy's landing site. Just a second. It's a small beach near the ruins, called Kjellviken.
Kjellviken is one of my absolute favorite places. Not easy to access, though. You'll see. Let's hope we can understand what we're up against. That's a weird spot to offload a bunch of containers. There's no road leading up to it, not even a proper path.
I guess that's how machines were deployed all over Östertörn. See if you can find out anything about those containers. serial numbers. Wait, I write them down. Huh. All the letters are common to both the Cyrillic and Latin alphabets. We still haven't pinpointed the exact position of that enemy signal the recon squad was tracking. It's emitting from somewhere on that beat, so you're close. To come alive all of a sudden.
So, is that what happened? Containers secretly dropped all over the place, chock full of machines, just waiting to be activated and kill us.
Well, I think this was a carefully thought out and executed operation. Our enemy had to be very familiar with the local terrain to choose this beach, of all places.
You're right. None of this is random. But those machines were made somewhere, and we have to find out for what purpose and who's behind this.